Hello and welcome to the session. I am Deepika here. Let's discuss the question which says integrate the following rational function 1 over e raised to power x minus 1. Now we know that if the form of the rational function is px plus q upon x minus a into x minus b, where a is not equal to b, then form of the partial fraction is a upon x minus a plus b upon x minus b, where a and b are real numbers to be determined suitably. So this is a key idea behind our question. We will take the help of this key idea to solve the above question. So let's start the solution. Now given integrand is one over e raised to power x minus 1. Now put e raised to power x is equal to t. Therefore, e raised to power x dx is equal to dt, or dx is equal to dt upon e raised to power x. Now e raised to power x is t. So we have dx is equal to dt upon t. Now integral of 1 over e raised to power x minus 1 dx is equal to integral of 1 over t into t minus 1 dt. Now, according to our key idea, 1 over t into t minus 1 is equal to a over t plus b over t minus 1. So we have 1 is equal to a into t minus 1 plus bt. Now, on equating the coefficients of t and the constant term, we get 0 is equal to a plus b. Let us give this equation as number 1. And 1 is equal to minus a. Let us give this equation as number 2. From 2 we have a is equal to minus 1. Equation 1 implies minus 1 plus b is equal to 0, or b is equal to 1. So we have a is equal to minus 1 and b is equal to 1. Thus, 1 over t into t minus 1 is equal to a over t, that is minus 1 over t plus b over t minus 1, that is 1 over t minus 1. Therefore, integral of 1 over e raised to power x minus 1 dx is equal to minus 1 into integral of 1 over e raised to power x dx plus 1 over e raised to power x minus 1 dx. And this is equal to minus log of e raised to power x plus log of e raised to power x minus 1 plus c. Now we know that log m minus log n is equal to log of m over n. So this is equal to log of e raised to power x minus 1 upon e raised to power x plus c. Hence the answer for the above question is log of e raised to power x minus 1 upon e raised to power x plus c. I hope the solution is clear to you. Bye and take care.